Want to increase your VRAM on Windows 11? Here is how you can do it. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. Now, let's get started. Method 1. One of the ways you can increase VRAM is from the BIOS. First, restart your computer and press the BIOS key repeatedly. The BIOS key is generally F2, F5, F8 or Del key as it differs from PC to PC. Once you have entered BIOS, locate the advanced option or something similar to that. Select it after you have found it. Next, click on the graphics settings option. Look for VGA share memory size or video settings if the graphics settings option is unavailable. Set the dedicated VRAM to what you desire. Finally, save the configuration and again restart the PC. Method 2. Another way you can increase VRAM is by tweaking the registry. Press the Windows plus R keys to open the Run utility. Type regedit and press Enter to open Registry Editor. Navigate to the following location. /local/machine/software/intel. Right-click on the Intel key and select the New option and then click on the Key option. Name the new key GMM. Select the GMM key and on the right panel, right-click on the empty area. Click on the new option and then select the DWORD 32-bit value option. Name the DWORD dedicated segment size. Double-click on the DWORD you just created and change the base to decimal. The value signifies the new allocated VRAM. Enter the VRAM you want, but remember the value is set in megabytes. So setting it 4000 is basically close to 4 GBs. Click on OK to save the changes. Finally, restart the computer. Method 3. The best way to increase your VRAM is to get a new dedicated graphics card. Dedicated graphics cards come with dedicated VRAM, and that's the best way to increase your VRAM if you want to play high-end games or do intensive graphical work. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quick solutions to all your tech issues. Join our Facebook group where you will get direct help on everything tech. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Support our dedicated team of troubleshooters and editors directly through Buy Me a Coffee. Thanks for watching, and always remember that we are here to help you out.